The search is on for a violent patient who escaped a psychiatric hospital in Hawaii and ended up in Northern California. Randall Saito was found not guilty of a murder nearly 40 years ago by reason of insanity. He escaped from a hospital near Honolulu on Sunday and somehow got on a flight to Maui and then to San Jose. Now, police don't know if he's still in the Bay Area.